Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about preaxial polydactyly imaging. Preaxial polydactyly refers to polydactyly where the additional digit is toward the first digit of the hand or foot. Epidemiology. Preaxial polydactyly is less common than postaxial polydactyly, with an estimated incidence around 1 in 7,000. Association of pre-polydactyly may be Down syndrome, water association, holoram syndrome, Greig cephalopolysyndactyly syndrome, Carpenter syndrome, Lorenz-Sandro syndrome, Fanconi anemia. This is an example where there is an additional set of metatarsal and phalanx discs medially. The second metatarsal is small, no definite articulation with the tarsal bone. The second row has two phalanx. The proximal phalanx of the second row articulation with the first and second metatarsal. Another example of preaxial polydactyly and clinodactyly. There is additional digit toward the first digit of the right hand. Additionally, a radial angulation is present at interphalangeal joint. The radial ulna plant of the bilateral fifth finger. Thank you.